Sorry, John. I didn't know I had an all.
They cool.
You need food?
She's on the argument.
Jessica, let's see what you look like in a hat. We're going to have to buy you a free hat. Dina wears them. Look up here. Let me see. Let Eddie take a picture. Show Eddie.
Mom Purdy in it. Why don't you try one?
We saw the cutest little girl with the crochet and a big old sunflower.
You're
all
right, girl.
I think that
was
that
fun with them, Virginia. The crochet hats, you know, big old flowers.
The
kind
has got some in
kind
her.
Of waddle in like this.
Yeah, your people's got some in her shop that don't have sunflowers on them. She can buy them.
My family.
Sometimes.
sometimes.
Now those dumplings will be hot.
Linda.
Here's a little bit in here, but I'm going to see what you're fixing. Let me go get you back.
Two of them always stay the same, but that one in the middle all the time. Yeah. Three of them. Joe and Carly.
Smile for your picture, baby.
Says this is the 15th time we've taken this picture, you're still eating.
I've been at the table every time you've been.
Then when you take it out, what do you do? Just throw it out.
Hey!
Quail.
Don't
you eat quail?
Yeah, who brought them quail?
KB.
Is that right?
Wild quail?
Yeah. They might not be like, not like, what'd you say? Wild.
Wow.
He probably shot them on reserve.
Yeah, they could
probably
be.
Yeah. You know, they don't get out there where they go. They're like reserve.
You don't like them, I
think. Don't say, that means
you
don't know.
They won't let you along.
Now, you
want
to go
teacher?
Who cares?
Don't you want? Jamie, she want to be the teacher. Don't you want to be it? Jamie, you can't be the teacher. You want to be the teacher. Come on, Jackie's gonna try to be the teacher. You better
get
a lot of us still.
Hello.
Come on, we'll let all of us be still.
Hello.
Come on. Come on here and be teacher.